Hello everybody, Shadow here, and today I'm playing with two people. Allstuff, would you like
to- Yay, more friends!
Yes.
Hello.
Today we have Allstuff, a returning friend, who's been-
Yay!
A lot. Oh, hey. And we have a new person, you can introduce yourself.
Hello. My name is D-Rex, and I'm gonna be playing as me.
Yes.
Okay.
Now all we need is one more person to be Ranger.
I am all stuff. I am the ghost type Pokemon trainer.
Okay.
For now.
Also, where's that traveling merchant? I want a merchant.
Stopwatch.
Down there.
I need 2 gold. Where's?
I can buy.
I have zero money on me.
Ah.
Dude, come on.
Okay, I need to keep working on the elevator.
Okay, I'm just gonna sell some stuff like when I find. I need that thing.
I don't know what thing you're talking about, but alright.
The stopwatch.
Oh. Didn't I give you like 9 gold before?
I died a lot.
Oh.
Yeah.
Sorry.
No, it's okay.
I say sorry like it's my fault.
Yeah. It is your fault.
Why?
Because you said so.
Oh, okay.
I don't know.
That makes perfect sense.
I don't know why it's your fault. You said so, so I'm just gonna go with it.
Alright.
Goblin tech. Yay,
Goblin Tinkerer. The best NPC. Totally.
Quick Goblin tech, too. So now I can see. How fast I
can. Oh, hey, I made it to hell.
Which. Let's see how fast I can actually go. I got 34 miles per hour.
Oh, there's demons here. Abigail, go. Not that one.
Direct, let's
no, the actual,
try and
actually dangerous
figure out
one.
What we can give you. Oh, there's no torches in that room.
Okay, I'm gonna grab a hell forge and try to get the hell out of here as fast as possible. Oh, never mind. I found 2 wormhole potions.
I must have gotten rid of it. Oh, it's somewhere around here, probably. I don't quite know. I don't play mage, so I don't know what to try and find for you.
Wand of sparking, then turn the wand of sparking into a wand of frosting with some ice.
Oh yeah,
I think.
We have ice.
So the build I had was the perfect build.
Okay.
When I was on before trying to connect.
Oh god, I forgot Hellstone drops lava when you mine it.
I had the little blue flower, the nature's gift. But I must have sold it or put it in a chest. We are very unorganized here, if you can tell.
I can see.
Would you like a pumpkin outfit? Here you go.
Yeah, we're all wearing cosmetics here.
Yes.
I can tell.
I'm also taking a clock.
Ooh, nature's gift. I don't know what that's for again, but there you go.
That's just reduces mana cost, but it also
is
a material.
No. I got a bat. I forgot that was an. I thought that was a thing.
You got a what?
A bat.
Hang on, I'm on my way down right now.
Need a mana potion because.
I'm waiting. I think. I'm also trying not to die.
Wait a second, I won't take fall damage. Make sure there's a platform below the spot. Is there a platform below so I won't fall into lava and die?
I don't know.
Well, look where I'm falling.
What's that? There, that's better.
You're about to die.
What's that? I'm checking.
It's gonna not... Boing.
Yeah. Okay. Hello, welcome to hell.
Yes.
Would you like the bat?
Ah!
Oh. Would you like the bat?
Yes.
Stop standing on that.
Oh.
Here's the bat.
Well, that's, I'm gonna use that as my melee for now, because that thing's so overpowered. It does 39.
It's a bat. Yeah, it's, the thing is, it's ridiculously slow.
Okay, you're not gonna use that.
You could. Oh, hey, more money. I'm money portal. So I'll try to get in here. Ah. Money. I'm gonna put that in my piggy bank immediately.
Do you happen to have any, boss heads?
What? Yes.
Like their helmets?
We did have some, I think.
We have some, yeah. I don't know where they are at this point, but... You just gotta look around. You'll probably find some, unless we sold them all.
That's what I'm doing.
I think we sold them all, but alright. You can look.
Oh, what's that? What is this?
I think it's just...
Shadow chat.
There's so many
pots
over here.
I got an obsidian skin torture. I'll just go mining.
Okay. Also, can you just, like...
I found one.
I don't actually need anything from the obsidian. I think I already have a hell forge.
I have one.
That's all I need, I think.
I have one now. Well, I'll stay down here because I have all my mining potions with me.
Maybe I'll stop going for the bat outside and go for the demon in here.
All I would need is a meal and then I'd be really fast at mining.
Do you want one? I have 8 pumpkin pie.
Yeah. Come down here.
Oh,
Preferably do not throw them at
you. You can have 3 pumpkin pie, I'm feeling nice.
Does not look how fast I'll be. Look how- I'm just gonna be like hypersonic. I don't have
I can also go to the meteorite to grab some meat. Some meteorite.
Oh yeah, I do have the mining.
Go to the meteorite to grab meteorite.
Dude, look how fast I'm gonna be now. Come down here and just look how fast I'm mining.
No, I'm already moved on. Oh. I'm looking for more potions.
Okay, well I'm just gonna mine everything we need.
Ow. God, why does it do so much damage?
Because...
We're in hell, that's kind of the point, I think.
Derek, we can have you as a returning person if you want.
Also, Derek, I can grab you some meteorite if you want.
Yeah.
It's good armor.
Yeah, that's gonna be really good for him because of the set and the laser thing, so...
Should I go there right now?
Up to you.
One second, I just need to grab some... more stuff from here. Okay, Let's see. I'm going with the meat, right?
We've got a lot of obsidian. I already have 100 of the stone.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna just upgrade our furnace into a hell forge. Real quick.
Okay.
Oh, what's that? Why can't I make this? What am I missing? Oh, I don't have enough obsidian.
Yeah. Small, how about this?
I'm gonna grab him some meteorite armor.
Okay, Damn it. Then can you try and find the, stylus? Like in the spider?
Yeah, I also do need a spider biome for hard mode.
Yeah, no, I need the stylus for some stuff. Oh god, the bone serpent.
I completely forgot there's hell snakes.
So did I. I'm about to die to one. I almost died to one.
Don't?
Yeah, preferably I don't, because I already have 200. You're the geek. How much do you think we need for 3 sets of armor and tools?
We don't need 3 sets of armor, we need like 1, because I'm getting him meteorite, and Iggy only needs some.
Okay, well how much for tools and stuff like that? For like the sword, tools, and armor?
I think it's somewhere around 100 if we're going for 3 people.
Okay, because I already have 200 bars? Like 100 bars, or...?
I think it's around 100 bars.
Okay, and how much, like, of the ore is that?
Three hellstone and one obsidian make one bar.
Okay, so like 300 for armor. So I'm gonna just grab like 500 maybe, depending on how much time I have.
Alright.
Which is, I have 3 minutes left, so let's just...
Also, just so you know, there's a blizzard happening.
Okay. This lava and stuff actually works for the conservation of mass, like laws, because it creates something when you break it. Wait, no it doesn't, because it's actually creating some mass. This game doesn't follow the laws of physics.
Why would it?
Yes.
Give it one reason to follow the laws of physics.
Because of the law.
Stop in the name of the law.
You. Top quality, like, gameplay. Just a dude mining what we talk about randomness.
Yeah, that's how you make a video, I think.
Yeah.
Oh god. Abigail, what are you doing? You're supposed to defend me.
Rory, what are you doing?
Jesse! We need to cook. What are we cooking?
Shut up, Heisenbone.
Yeah! I don't know how much meteorite we need, so I'm just gonna grab, like, around 150 or something.
Yeah, sounds good. I am at 400.
Ah, that's a lot.
Yeah, but I'm about to start dying. I'm not gonna stop mining until I'm dead.
Okay. Impressive? Question mark?
Huh?
Impressive, I think. I'm not. I don't know how to pronounce her name because I was
in the island. Derex.
Derex, you got
dead. Oh. I got 464.
Oh. Right now, I'm trying to make grappling hook.
Grappling hook. Armor. Okay. We should fight Skeletron, because I already have an arena for him.
Okay, let's grab the sharp- I'll grab the- Let me just put some stuff away, and then we all meet over there.
Wait, he still has 100 health. I thought you gave him a few life crystals.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Come here, Derek. I have 10 life crystals for you.
Okay.
If you have any left over, turn them into heart on a chain things.
Oh, by the way, hear this. Combine that with your other thing that I gave you.
Oh, I already did.
Oh.
And it gave me a lucky one.
Oh yeah, I have a clock now. What's up? No, I want to place down the clock.
I need five more.
Oh, here you go. You know, here's a magic power potion. That's gonna be useful for you.
Clock. No, let me place the clock. There we go. We have a clock now. Also, I don't know what to do with the furnace, so I'm just gonna sell it. I don't need you. Shadow, can you please get me some of your, obsidian? I need it.
I don't have any obsidian. I had two on me. I have 464 hellstone, if that helps.
No, we need a lot of obsidian, because I need armor, and you also need it to make hellstone bars.
Yeah, I have two obsidian, so I'm gonna make two hellstone. Yeah, let's try and get you your armor before we fight him.
Yeah.
Also, I found ancient iron helmet. So I actually have some more defense.
Wait, what?
An ancient iron helmet.
Oh, I thought you would wear the full meteor gear.
Did I not give you enough?
I haven't made it yet.
Oh. Might want to make it.
Anvil that's I believe it can't be the base one. I think we need a one
right here.
That's higher level than the base.
No, not for meteorite.
Oh.
What's that? I'm just gonna move this closer to the furnace. Wait, you have it. Give it back.
No, it's fine where it was. Fine, it's right here now.
There
we go. So yeah, you can make the thing right here. I don't know what you're standing next to there. The anvil's right here.
I see.
Grab you. Also, question, are we ever gonna beat up the Brain of Cthulhu again?
I can only make the helmet and the suit.
Ah.
Okay.
Wait, I can grab some more.
Yeah, you go grab some more. I'm focusing on, again, you armor, all stuff.
Abigail, get over here. I need your help. Don't mind me, I just need to grab something from Brain of Cthulhu Arena.
Yeah, grab the sharpening thing.
Yeah, that's what I'm here for.
I hope that I manage to get down far enough before everything, all the water evaporates.
What?
I'm dropping a ton of water down our thing.
Okay.
Ow. Dumb worm. You die. Man, they really went melee with this game. They were like, okay, melee is gonna be the strongest.
Yeah, I don't know. Sometimes mage can be really overpowered.
I mean, it has like the most early game options at least, because I have like...
Yeah.
I have like 5-6 weapons. 7-8 if you count my tools.
Yeah. This is that once you get to the mid game, that's, or like late game, that's when mage is basically overpowered.
Okay, I don't think I'm gonna be able to make it all the way down because there's like no water left.
I just captured a fairy. Any you want a fairy for some reason?
Sure. Okay. It can be sold. Oh god, I'm dropping lava into our path now. Hold on.
No.
It's not that much. It's not as much as last time.
Thank god.
I'm just trying to grab the obsidian. Can you, once you're done getting the, you know.
Meteorite?
Yeah, can you tell me how much obsidian you need?
I need 60.
Well, that's not too bad. I have 18.
And I have 15.
But I'm also gonna have to grab a lot more for the bars.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, there's a ton of water right here.
That's cool.
Okay. I'm gonna block off the bottom of our... in the water. Okay. The bottom of our path. Oh god, there's so much lava. Why is there more lava?
I don't know. Why are you asking
there's
me?
There's like infinite lava right here.
Cool.
Okay, there we go. It's gone. How'd you say
oh god.
To that?
Get out of here. I don't like you.
Hey.
Not you.
Oh.
You're good. You're alright.
Okay.
Okay.
Don't drop down our path, brother. Don't drop that down the elevator.
Hey, question. How much meteorite do you need?
A lot.
I got 61. I mean, it depends on the context. Dollars? No. People murdered? Yes.
This is normal conversation for him, Derek. Don't worry.
Yes.
I've had to deal with these types of things for many videos already.
That's why the viewers love me.
because you're unhinged.
Yes. But it's good content, so...
You're not wrong.
I think it's good content. It's probably not good content, but whatever.
People love you.
Yay!
And if you're gonna be a YouTuber, your goal is to make your viewers happy along with making yourself happy. And, you know, this is making me happy to play with y'all.
I think we're doing good so far. Yeah. I don't understand this nuttiness thing. I prefer bloody murder.
Yeah. Sounds about right.
I got 150. Is that, like, enough?
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Okay, I just need to place something in the Skeletron Arena, then I'll come back to base.
Ow. I'm about to die.
Don't, please?
I'm being trapped under the obsidian. By lava.
Don't.
Ow. Trapped me in the corner and I died. But hey, I got a lot of obsidian. I don't think I have enough for you and me. But I will give you what you need first.
I'm just making sure the Skeletron Arena is good. Can we get it from all the way over here?
Derek, yes. Be careful.
I already fell down, I can't get back up.
Oh, you don't have anything to go back up with?
No.
Alright, he doesn't.
Okay, just jump down. All the way. You'll die eventually.
Oh, you give him his meteorite first.
Wait till he dies.
Oh, no, he's definitely dead.
Yeah, I was told to.
Oh, there he is. Wait, what happened?
He found the meaning of defenestration.
He got thrown out a window. Okay, come here, so I can give you... How much do you need?
Story spawning.
60. 60 obsidian.
Like, total? Okay, here's 60 more.
When's that? Can I make the obsidian outlaw armor? Yes!
And I can make probably full molten, I think.
You can also have this.
Oh wait, I can get you the imp staff. Do you want that?
Oh yeah, yeah, please. Yes, please.
Okay.
Sorry, Abigail, you're retired.
Here, D-Rex. You can have my... Wait, no. Get that armor to... Okay, no, we can probably just sell the armor.
Where's the meteorite I just got?
What did I do with this crane gun?
I don't know.
You're the star of this episode.
Sorry, Abigail. Wait a second. No, you give the imp staff to Big Depresso.
He's the Big Depresso.
You gave me the weak imp staff. I'm gonna go reforge that. I do not think I have enough to reforge that. I'm gonna go chop some trees.
I'm gonna go chop some trees. Go straight down to hell.
No, we have a ton of gem trees.
True. I don't need you. I'm gonna keep you.
I'm probably just gonna grow diamonds.
Obviously.
Because the diamonds are gonna be the most profitable.
I'm gonna keep the fruit and pumpkin pie for food. Okay, I just want to see how it looked with this full armor set.
Now I have the space gun. And due to the fact that I had the full set of meteor armor, it costs 0 mana.
Yeah, so now you're overpowered. I mean, at least you can keep shooting for Lilia. Never stop.
Bang, bang.
I can hear it, and I'm down here.
That's loud.
Yeah, I could hear it from down there. Oh, you were shooting it down. Okay, I have something for you. Oh, by the way,
I just started shooting it down.
Big Depresso, did you grab the magic mirror?
Yeah, you can have this. I don't want it.
Yeah, there's a magic mirror for you.
Okay. Where's my imp staff? Can I have that?
Well, I'm gonna reforge it, I just need to sell some stuff.
Alright. Abigail, I'm afraid this is where we might say goodbye.
You will say goodbye.
No.
Hurtful imp staff, you want that? It does 12% more damage. You can reforge it if you want. I don't have enough money to really do it.
Ah, you're poor.
I have 2 gold. I'm not gonna waste it on that.
I have 67 gold.
Do you have any more obsidian by chance?
No.
Okay, I'm gonna... I should probably... I don't know. How much more do I need? Where's the guide? There's the guide.
Oh shit, I just realized I left all my warbell potions in a chest.
I need the...
Which one?
They changed the name of the sword to the volcano. So the volcano does 47 melee damage. Let's see, is there a ring?
There I go. My...
The lava-proof bug net. Drill containment unit.
My squad can be up your squad.
I think I'm good for this. I'm not sure, but I'm gonna...
We should... Are we going to fight Skeletron today?
Yeah, let's everyone follow.
Wait, do you still have that cloud in the bottle I gave you?
Yeah.
Give it to T-Rex.
Okay, here you go. Here you go.
Thank you.
And here's some wings.
Yeah, now he has a little bit more grub.
Okay. I also gave him
wings.
Oh.
Oh wait, if I have rings, then I can't really use the cloud in the vacuum.
Here's what you want to use. The wing, those wings aren't as good.
I'm wearing wing.
Bonk. Bonk. Choose you what you want. I don't know.
Hold on, we're going this way. We go left. Oh. You just killed a slime with a slime. Impressive.
I can jump. I don't take fall damage.
Yes. Oh my god, my imps are setting everything on fire. I love it.
I have poison stuff, so everything's gonna be taking a lot of damage.
Everything's poisoned and on fire now.
Got
we're kind of leaving
T-Rex
behind. We should probably like make sure he doesn't die or anything.
I'll meet you guys there.
Okay. I'm just gonna make sure you don't die.
Okay, thank you.
What'd you call him, weak?
Yes.
Okay. I don't know this world.
Fair enough.
It's basically just a straight bumpy line.
Maybe we should ease him into how we play with the Eye of Cthulhu or something.
Nah, we're already on our way to Skeletron.
I mean, we can go back.
Why would we?
Fair enough. Have a nice day, good sir.
He just killed a bunny. You monster.
Huh?
He just killed a bunny. He's a monster.
Do you realize how many rabbits I've killed?
Yeah, I know, but I don't care because I haven't seen it.
They've been reported.
I kill basically mostly anything that I see.
I've also killed penguins, and you cared only.
Also, just be careful. This is a lot of water.
Oh yeah, be careful about that. Yeah.
Yeah. Also, now you're gonna be frigid for a while, and I don't like that.
Yeah,
I'm gonna build a platform over that one day. I don't know. It's gonna.
I'm just using my slime out because right now it's faster than walking.
What do you mean? Walking's a lot faster. I just kind of spam the shield and it works.
It was faster because of the fact that I was chilled.
Oh.
But honestly, I could
shield. I think shield is still faster though.
Yeah,
I was so fast with those wings that I had.
Yes, but would it have been fun to play in a world where you're just gonna be destroying everything while we're just trying to, like, show the progression, you know?
Yeah. Too bad it severely nerfed me.
Yeah, we nerfed you for the sake of content.
Content!
Because... You and all stuff here had to actually like shake and make a new character. I did.
Oh, was that bloody thing? I completely forgot that's a weapon.
Oh, hey, the meteorite. The first time I've ever seen the meteorite.
I mined a lot of it.
Yeah. I'm poisoning a bird. I just killed a vulture.
They also have a lot of achievements already unlocked.
Same.
I have fighting stuff, and then I have, like, just one when I'm actually, like,
messing. Oh, there's a lot of money here. My money.
Oh, hey, I'm already here. Do you guys have wormhole potions?
No.
I have 7, but they're mine.
Can you give
one? And we're almost there anyway.
Can you give one?
We're almost there anyway.
Your guys are 1,000, over 1,000 feet away.
It's fine. We'll...
Just give one to Derex and then wormhole to me, because the guy is outside.
Hold on, we're almost there.
You guys are still in the grass.
We'll be there in a flash, right?
That's
right, it's not even night yet. We don't need to waste them yet.
Is this a large world?
Yes.
Yeah.
That's why it's taking forever.
Killing this guy will open up so many possibilities.
Look, I just want the mechanic and that one summoning altar thing.
I like how. Okay, also, can you pass me the imp staff and then I pass it right back to you? Because so, you guys both have imps.
Okay, this is the strategy now. Imp spam. Hand it back. There we go.
Now we all have imps.
Say. When we kill Pantera, that's when the witch doctor spawned.
Okay. Wait, everyone, take a pumpkin pie. Take a pumpkin pie. Boost your stats.
I have two of them.
Okay.
Make sure to click.
We can also find the witch, the table that allows you to increase your amount of
summons
in the dungeon itself. It's far, but still there.
And we might be able to also do
Bee Queen. Just in case you die, teleport
pinky,
back to
pinky,
us.
Pinky.
No, I need those bouncy. I need bouncy bombs.
Yeah, you can have the pink gel.
Yay.
There's still some left at base, if you're wondering.
Oh, really?
It just
you took it all.
No, I didn't use it all. There's like 12 left.
Can it be nighttime yet? Make it.
It is only
nighttime.
It is only 4:50 p.m. in game.
Why don't? Oh yeah, that's why I have so many things.
Yeah.
Are you trying to like get a cell phone or something?
Yeah.
Ah.
There's no treasure nearby, no rare creatures nearby, but there's one enemy nearby. I do 35 damage per second. I'm going to do a monster. We are 7.
50 damage a second.
Probably because that's the last time I did damage.
Don't go down there. Pretty hard.
Hey, don't go down there. I went down there and died.
Don't. I swear to God, if you should just come in the dungeon, Guardian.
Also, I know what happened down there. It's death.
Yeah. I died.
Okay. You two get on the platform. I'm gonna just summon him as soon as it's. I don't know what time I have. Does that have to be like 6, or what does that have to be?
When it starts making like different noises than this, they'll have a different soundtrack.
We're almost like.
I'm gonna scratch you.
Hey, stop that.
You cannot outrun me.
Yes, I can.
Not in a straight line. How fast do you go?
I don't know. I have to be close to you.
I go 35.
I go 35 miles an hour. How about you?
I go 34.
Absolutely faster. Okay, I think we can summon him now. Never mind. Damn it.
Now try and race me. It is only 6:44.
Yeah, practically nighttime.
Come back at night.
It looks pretty dark to me.
It's almost.
Come back at night if you wish to enter. I cannot let you enter until you premium.
Okay, it's not nighttime. I think it's 8 that turns night.
I think it's like 7:30. I'll let you know, and then you can summon him. Why would you want to be the close one?
don't know.
Why don't I be the guy close up?
I'm gonna stand up here so I don't have to deal with that.
Summoners in a nutshell. I'm just gonna stay back and let these guys do the fighting. Because I don't want to
deal
with
yeah, no, give me how I played while
okay,
I was in
come
my...
Okay, back at night if you wish to enter, but I can use the curse. Build.
Oh god.
Yeah, I didn't want
to. I wasn't ready for it. And I'm already not doing too good.
Yeah, I probably shouldn't
be doing you should give me time to eat, like, the pumpkin pie.
I forgot my pie.
Ah, he's targeting me!
Tell him no!
Why isn't he targeting me?
Because you're not ranged.
Ranged. Oh wait, I gotta put on my...
Feels like we're doing nothing to him.
I forgot to put on my combat stuff too.
Why am I still slow?
Focus the hands.
It was him. He slows you.
Oh no. Stop slowing me. I don't like it.
No, he slowed me now. Focus the right hand. I'm focusing the right hand.
I'm just gonna keep smacking anything with my whip.
Now focus the other hand.
Oh god. Can you survive like
the other hand? We're dead. Kill the other one.
Oh god.
Kill the head.
I'm not good at projectile dodging. Especially curve.
Keep going in purple. Keep me working.
You
survive 5 seconds.
Okay,
going
in.
Oh yeah, you're a pretty much almost.
Ow. Okay.
There's so much health.
We're on
X-curve.
What do you think? We're on X-curve mode. What did you expect?
Oh, I didn't know we're on expert mode.
Really?
No.
We both have the Shield of Cthulhu.
Oh, that's an expert only?
Yeah, did you not know?
No.
You lied. Someone who doesn't play expert mode, I knew that.
I need to stay back. I'm very low health.
I need to stay back. He chases you.
Stop chasing me. I don't like it.
Dodge the skulls. Go up around them.
Can when he's that high.
God. How are you two both dying?
Well, you have a lot of defense. I have, like, no defense. I'm a summoner. I'm supposed to, like, stay back and cast... like
through
you or something, I don't know.
I can't even defeat
Torch God. He does so much damage. I never played him on hard mode. Also, I no longer have any wormhole potions.
I'll drop one for you at spawn.
Okay.
I'm basically fighting him alone at this rate.
Thank you.
I mean, I literally am fighting him alone.
What's that? I need to cast more imp.
Make sure to heal up first. Like right when you spawn.
More pumpkin pie.
I remember that I not used my yo-yo before. I forgot my yo-yo does a lot of damage. Just like the big hitbox.
Stop going. Stop trying to headbutt me. I'm very weak.
Oh, good thing I moved.
Stop shooting skulls at me. I don't like it.
He's almost dead, boys.
Oh my god, defeating a boss without all of us dying horribly first try?
Without all of us dying horribly.
Something new.
Yay, we did it! Everyone grab your treasure box.
Oh, I got his hand.
Yeah, now whenever I attack, I can throw bones at people.
Two grappling hooks, and also the bone glove.
All I got was his mask and the bone glove.
Slap.
I only got two items. I got this, and the thing that makes it so when I do this, it throws a bone at them. I got a bone to pick with you, zombie. I can just pick bones with people now. Okay, let's go into the dungeon. Completely unprepared.
Let's go!
You'll die. A horrible death.
Yeah, that's
yes,
that's
but
the
we
point.
Don't care.
That's the point.
And it's, it's worth
yeah, let's thing. Go. I just want the minion thing. That's all I want.
I want... But I need the Mirasmus.
The Mirasmus. I think Grave Stone of yours.
Yeah, I need the Mirasmus, the wizard. I also need bones for some stuff. I know that we need bones.
I think there's a better weapon than this, I don't know how
yeah,
to
bones,
make it.
Bones. Bones. All you need is bones.
Is there a lever here?
Oh, the lever crunk.
Oh yeah, I pulled it.
Lever.
Yeah. Okay, make sure to mine books, break books for our good mage friend to get a water hole.
Okay, I found the mechanic.
Hey, do you mind putting down lights?
No.
Because
no.
I can't see a thing.
We can make you a mad illuminescence later.
Oh god, I forgot there's shooty traps here.
Oh, there's shooty traps here?
Yeah. Oh. I completely forgot that was a thing.
I didn't even know that
oh,
was a thing.
Oh god.
So there are also light switches you can turn on.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm trying to turn them on, but I can't find them.
Not that hard.
Why is there a I found the guy in a chest. I don't have a key for it.
Yes, I found the extra minion summon thing.
Dude, can you get the key?
Now
I need a key over here.
I don't have a key, sorry.
Because there's that chest guy. The chest... A slime with a key. Open it.
Okay, money.
I got the old slime. I got the old geezer slime.
I have 99 coins. Gold coins. I'm rich. And I got gold key.
I need I need the tally counter from the bone. From Bone Man. I'm also trying to break books for our.
Yeah, there's
mage.
A lot of stuff you can do.
I got a cobalt shield. Oh,
I need that.
Dead.
I need that so bad, dude. I need the cobalt shield.
What's in it for me?
I will give you bones. I will give you bones.
Give me the whip. Give me the whip.
Whipping man, eh, man?
Okay. You can get gold keys from the pots. The skulls pots. I didn't know that.
You care?
I got something good for you. I got something good for you.
What?
You'll see.
The Murasama?
No. Also, I can see all the traps now. Oh, hey, I see you.
He clearly took a different route. I got a mine. Sorry. I've been too loud. Oh god, there's a trap below me. How did I... Oh, I was poisoned.
Yeah, poison trap.
Oh wait, I can just teleport back to you.
Oh, okay.
I lost
24
gold.
Okay, another
gold.
One of these. I don't really need it, but I'll take it.
Go to where I died, there's 24 gold.
I have no idea where you died. Oh, you died right there. Wait, I need to give something to you. Come here.
Ow.
Here you go.
Oh, the...
Also, I got a dangerous potion, so we should stick together so we don't die.
I got the wild Mazar, so we can be immune to curse. Thank
ow,
you.
Ow, god.
Oh, that guy actually destroyed me, and I didn't even see him.
Oh, yeah, what's that?
Dude, cover
there's
me.
No traps there.
We gotta take the books, remember?
Alright. Oh, hey, a third bewitching table. And another gold key, that's cool.
Dude, can I have
more
that?
Wormhole
tokens. I need that.
Well.
I need a gold key to go find some stuff.
Oh, hey, there's the... Hello, chest. Ow, god.
How many gold keys do you have? Ow.
One. I keep using them. Yeah, I should told
stuck.
You this entire area is a trap.
I am killing that slime. That's my slime key.
Okay. You can have it.
I'm not about to die. I don't know what you're talking about. Ow.
Haha.
Hey.
Maybe
you should share those wormholes, because now I need to... I don't know if I have another one. I think I do, actually. I do not have another one. Dude, can you teleport? Wait, no.
I'm the only one left in the dungeon, aren't I?
Yeah.
Yes.
Could you,
none of us have anything to go back.
You're hogging all the wormholes. Here, do you want a Nazar?
My wormholes!
What?
Do you want a Nazar? Actually, I think I might need...
Okay, I got a telecounter for you.
I mean...
Here, give me that real quick. Oh yeah, I need the telecounter. Can I have that back real quick? I need to check what I can, what can be made with it. Because I think it might be useful for the thing I'm trying to make. The counter curse mantra. I need the megaphone.
Go! Go, go, little imps. Oh my god. All these guys are getting shredded.
Oh yeah, I need the Ankh. Just gonna make my... Okay, dude.
Can you die more?
Small, can you... Sorry, all stuff. Can you come here real quick? Can you return back to base?
Why would I? I'm busy trying to find more stuff for you two.
Well, I need to, like, get some stuff from you and give you some stuff. So, it'd be nice if you came back.
I'll do it once I die. I'm not planning on dying anytime soon.
Okay, then I'll just go down and start digging for more water.
I cannot mine. Also, I'm taking one of these, water candles, or whatever they're called.
We have a few of them already.
Oh.
Can you
that's too bad.
You need to break the books. I need you to break books.
How many books do you need?
No, I need you to break books until you get the water hole.
Alright, that's a thing.
Yeah, I was trying, but I didn't end up getting it.
Oh, God!
Akram! I know Akram. That's the boss on Xbox 360 edition. Instead of Moonlord, that's the final boss. Okay.
Okay, I'm back.
So, I need the shield and the tally counter. That's what I know I need, and I will give you...
You can have the arcane one.
The what?
Oh.
I need the...
I did not know
shield.
That I
need the
summon him.
You said you give me the whip first.
I don't... How much is...
Oh. Oh, he's dead because the torch god,
oh, yeah, I
did
that.
Not realize I would summon him by that.
Yeah, that's the torch god side, so... I forgot to mention that.
I need a bunch of webs.
Oh.
Okay, yeah, I have the bones for it. I'll get the webs.
Give me the webs and I'll give you your, cobalt shield.
How many webs do you have?
I have zero.
I have... 80, 97, and I also have 100 bones. So here's all your bones. And where are the webs? Here's all
the
webs.
Web, though.
Here's the webs. I threw down the webs. The web.
Is that enough webs?
The web. It's 87. You need 55.
Hold that. There we go. The spinal tap. Yeah, you can have your cobalt shield now.
Air destroyer, go! Oh, I can make that now.
Come on, imp. Friends. You go there. What's that? I'm gonna put one of my bewitching tables right here.
I don't want that. Here you go, you can have that. Dude, just put it up by the... No, don't put that there. Don't put one up here.
Say, can we, go kill, what's his name? The Brain of Cthulhu?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I just kind of got rid of part of that so we could fight the... I got rid of the heart thing there so we can fight Skeletron.
Oh, we don't need it. They probably don't need it.
Oh, okay.
Hey, let me just pet this guy. Glug glug.
Why is there a slime up here?
That's an elder slime. We also have Stuart. This is Spiffy.
Why is there a gnome here?
Oh yeah, I got a gnome statue. I found a random gnome statue.
Leave him there.
Yeah. I found it, broke it, and stole it. I didn't even find the gnome. He was already a statue when I found him.
That's actually a achievement to get a one like that.
Huh?
Hey, do you also need a Nazar for something?
I already have a Nazar, though. I just need the megaphone to go with it. That's for the Ankh.
You can have this.
I need that for the Ankh.
The Ankh.
Charm. Meet me at the arena. Also, Jerix, don't mind the boulders. You don't know when to know.
Okay.
There's no actual reason why we have them. We just kind of put them there because it was cool.
They were gonna drop the bombs on them. We were gonna drop those on the guy.
Big brain.
Oh wait, why am I using bombs? I have the pickaxe. Hey.
Why are you summoning him right now?
Get over here. I'm trying to. I'm only breaking one heart so far.
Oh, you're summoning him now?
Yeah, get over here.
I'm coming.
Does that mean there's only one more need to be broken or what?
Yes.
Two.
Okay, I need to break two more.
Okay. Go into the first weird hole you find. Weird mouth hole, I think. I don't know how to say it. What is the structure called?
I don't think we have enough hearts here. We might need to have someone go to the next. I'll go to the next one. Actually, it's small. Give me a wormhole so I can wormhole right to you guys.
We only have like a few left, but okay.
There's none in there. So give me a wormhole.
Here's a wormhole.
Thank you.
I'll just like chill down here.
Felix, you go down here.
Okay.
Oh, I do so much damage.
I'm going to the other side of the world because that's the only side I know that we still have stuff that's these things on.
Why is there nothing but your tombstones down here? Mostly by death by boulder.
I wonder. Maybe because of the boulders.
Don't mind the boulder. Don't mind.
There's more boulders out at spawn.
Just don't. What?
There's still a lot of boulders in a chest.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
That was after building the one all the way from the, like, right next to our pole. Boulder. You know that death pole next to our base? Like, where next to the world spawn? That's a death, like, a rope that you go up to die. So you jump down and die, like, so we could get the Abigail flower. But I built right next to that a tower of boulders, literally touching the top of space. And that's what, all those boulders that are in the chest are what I had left after building to space with boulders. So there's a lot, we had a lot of boulders. I am at the thing. You can check where I am on the map.
I have no idea where you are.
Oh, I'm on the other side of the
map. Where are you?
I'm on the right side.
Oh, okay.
Because we don't have any more things on that side of the world for the hearts.
No, we have more on this side of the world. It's just in a different one.
I got distracted. Don't mind me. I'm just looting something.
Okay.
Wait, did I hear? Hang on, I think I heard spider. No, that's the other type of spider. Wrong spider. About to break a second one.
Ah. Also, do you have any idea what a mystic frog is?
Oh yeah, yeah, I know what that is. We saw that. We saw that like.
Yeah, but what does it do?
It's used for like a What was it? It's used for a slime thing, you have to use purification powder on it. Did you find one?
Oh. I found one a while ago. I just remembered it existed now.
Yeah, I was trying to...
I believe that might be the princess.
No, you get the princess by getting every other NPC.
Reckon the final one.
Okay. Okay, teleport to us.
Should be over here.
Where is the brain?
I may have despawned.
God damn it.
Well, it's not totally waste, because now, hey, here's a... Derek.
Fine.
No, that's for Derek. It's the clouds.
Oh. That is not better than...
It's a mage weapon that you can use.
It's like a secondary attacker. You put it somewhere, and you just kind of try to beat other people up with other weapons.
It will sit there for a bit.
It's area control. So, what's the plan? Do we just do the outro, or...? What's the plan?
Maybe we should go fight the Queen Bee.
Oh yeah, that's the thing we could do. Derdix, do you want to fight Queen Bee?
He's already...
You sure you want to?
Yeah.
I mean, kinda.
Okay, we're gonna get destroyed.
Hey.
What do you mean? You just...
not like we died.
Very difficult in the early stage.
We are not.
In the... We almost lost at Skeletron. I don't think we're gonna.
Yeah, he was doing really good.
Yeah. Grab some platforms, grab some stuff. I'm gonna grab one of the bewitching tables.
Ow. I'm just trying to find wood so we can... Oh, never mind. I found 144 platforms. We should be fine.
Did you pass that to me because I'll lead you guys there? Go grab the sharpening station.
Whoops. Miss Clack.
Give me the give me the platforms.
No.
What is that?
My platform.
Alright, I'll go take the heart crystal then.
Okay.
I need the platforms if you want me to build the arena, because you don't know where the thing is.
Yeah, I do. You showed me it.
You don't know exactly how to get there.
Oh, fine.
Plus, I need you to... Derek will come with me.
What do you need me to do?
I need you to go get the sharpening station and give me the platform. Thank you.
Derek? Okay, I'll go get the sharpening station.
Derek, come on. Oh, hey, another bladed glove.
Hold on.
That's the third bladed glove I've had. Oh, hey, what's this? What's this?
What's what?
There's a weird portal at spawn.
Oh, yeah, I accidentally used one of those potion of returns.
Oh,
by mistake.
Did you use that from a chest?
No, I got it from the hell.
Oh yeah, I have one too, and I put mine in a chest. I'm gonna use the Hurtful Blue Moon quite a bit, because this does 70 damage.
Cool.
I missed a slime, it bounced. Bro, just don't take damage to King Slime. What are you doing?
The most damage I do is 22.
Huh?
The most damage I can do is 22.
I don't know how much damage I can do, because I haven't checked since,
I can do up to 70.
Probably.
72 damage per second, it says. 78. It really depends on the day, I guess.
Just depends how you're feeling.
And then I kill this random fish that does not deserve it whatsoever.
Oh, hey, more fruit. We do need more fruit, because more fruit.
treasure hunter set.
You mean Lara Croft?
I don't know. It looks like it, yeah.
Okay. Grabbing the sharpening station.
I'm gonna just put that away for now because I don't have any more.
Did we just recap what who we are? I'm just the arsonist and the guy that likes murder and has a Pokemon team for some reason.
Derek, you can go next. I'll go last.
Derek is the sensible one.
Trust me.
You have more brain cells than
anything I see.
Let him finish.
Friend, if it's even evolved animals that aren't dangerous are included in that murder list.
So you're just the innocent animal murderer.
Yeah, the innocent animal murderer.
Are these animals innocent?
And I'm the
Hey, do you also want me to grab this heart lantern?
Oh yeah, yeah. I have one on me, but yeah.
Okay.
Actually, maybe you could
also,
just... Maybe you could just...
What?
You could probably just leave it there. Derek, where are you going? Where are you?
Going to the forest? You said to follow you.
Oh, I forgot that you're slow.
We're not...
left him behind.
He's not slow, we're just really fast.
Yeah.
I just kind of left him behind. We should probably get him a Magiluminescence.
I mean, I have a bunch of torches. I could probably give him a bunch of torches. Just use those for now.
Tougher speed? The Magiluminescence provides light and gives you high, like, speed.
Really?
Yeah. That's why I constantly use it. Not only for the light, but also because then I can see what's going on. I think I killed. Oh, hey, another one.
You got a water bolt? No. Also, I'm still looking for a water bolt for him.
Okay, I'll let you know when the arena is, like, fully ready. Stop giving me bladed gloves. Also, dude, don't bring the whole. And I think I heard. Just a regular frog.
Oh, hey, I found a Miramasa.
Yes. That means that only one more thing and then can get the Nightblade. Which means back to the underworld after we try and fight Queen Bee. Wrong hole.
Try to fight Queen Bee.
We don't like that hole. That was a random one.
Use that potion. It helps. These imps are so inconsistent.
Yeah,
they barely, like, absolutely collapse.
I drank a swiftness. So you're probably gonna get left in the dust.
Why would you do this to him?
Okay, I know which way to go. Follow me.
I have one flat now. I am the rich one now.
You go down. That's the right one. You go down that hole. Go up to the lower part. And the hole. Take the hole. Go right. Hello. I am being
everything get whipped.
Follow me.
I got the water bolt.
Yeah.
Dungeon, my favorite.
I'll let you know when we're in the Queen Bee Hive so you can join us.
Yeah, I got wormholes. I'm also just looking for more wormholes.
Okay, dude, get over here.
What?
Nice. not you.
Near him.
Direct. Okay, so you follow me.
Really hard.
This isn't the right hive. This one got flooded.
Oh god.
So let me go over here.
Don't like that.
And go below.
Oh god, blazers. There's so many dirt traps in this one hallway.
I got
there's
not,
been
not
three.
Down. You don't go down. I think Derek might die here. Derek, we gotta go up.
Okay.
Get whipped.
Might need.
Also, I need to give all my imps some names.
Derek, I'll drop.
I'm open.
I'll drop down a rope for you.
Oh, hey, gravity potion. That's cool, I guess.
I had my wings clipped, so I couldn't actually move.
Over here. Here, use that. Use the rope.
Then jump. I have no idea what you two are doing.
Trying to get the guy that can't pull high, and then you just go up.
Doesn't he have like the fletching wings or something?
Yes, but he's also struggling to get to into the hive.
Ow!
Dude, you almost don't shoot that. Do not shoot that. He almost
shoot what?
He almost shot the larva.
Oh.
You think that high of a layer is good?
I don't know.
I'm rich.
You might want to not have all that money sitting around.
I know, I'm putting it away. Also, I got two golden keys.
Oh, shoot.
Oh.
My pickaxe hit me. My pickaxe.
I'm coming.
We have two layers.
I haven't even summoned my imps yet.
Go down into the hive.
Hey, can you put down the minion thing? I need minions.
Where is it? Here. Put down the sharpening.
Here you go.
Thank you.
There you go. Also, here we go. We got the life thing. We're good now.
He's in their charging phase. Erratic.
Stupid bee.
We might win. We should be fine.
More imps. Also, what is this soundtrack?
I have no idea. I can't hear.
Oh. It feels different. Oh.
Oh god.
You're dead. It's not good.
There wasn't really much I could do.
Oh god, she's still charging.
Okay. Charge.
Stop charging at us.
I don't like it. Stop just going in and flying at us.
Healing.
Oh god.
You need to heal up.
It's a whole stick.
I have no healing potions right now. Dude, I wasn't prepared to fight her.
I don't know.
I had healing potions, but I didn't have enough money.
I have a few more wormhole potions. Just keep going up and down rapidly.
Okay, I got through her next charge phase. But the bees are just gonna tear me apart, especially when she does that.
I just need to teleport there as quick as possible.
Why did you give Derek's one?
I was panicking.
I guess I'm gonna die. I'm probably gonna die. Dude, you should have healed.
Oh god. God, stop charging. Give us a break.
We just gotta get her down.
Why is she charging like horizontally? I forgot the word. I'm stupid. I can't think right now. I'm fighting.
I'm dead.
Oh god,
it's up to you. I don't have- it's actually fully up to you, because we don't have wormholes, because someone keeps hogging them all.
That's kind of- Hey, I don't have many right now. Yes. Oh my god, die quicker. Die quicker, please.
She just flew into you. She was just like, nah, fam. Wait, is she gonna come out of there?
Yeah, she does that. Watch out.
Wait, that means that we have a chance.
God.
She's here, get to the arena.
You have a small chance. He goes Super Saiyan when,
get to the arena.
When she gets out of the jungle, though.
Get to the arena, dude. Get up to
she's gonna go step. Super Saiyan.
Yes, but she's already at 1,000, so I think we can handle that much.
4, 3, 2, 1. Oh yeah, she's like halfway there. She's halfway here.
She'll be here, eventually.
She'll be here any minute.
Oh, I forgot to place this down. That might have helped.
Place what down?
The heart lantern that I had on me.
Oh yeah, I did it myself.
Oh, okay, so it wouldn't have helped. And she's almost here. She's about to fly through all of our NPCs.
Get ready, boy. She's gonna be really annoying to deal with. Yeah, see? She goes Super Saiyan.
We got this. We're gonna get her.
I think she's going more Super Saiyan than normal. Looks like she's just breaking. Oh, hey, we did it.
Did you see her head?
Not even close.
Did you see her head? It just flew off the screen. Her body just flew off.
Not even close.
I didn't get her head.
You can have this instead.
Her body flew off the screen. That's how fast.
Hey, I have something to check.
Oh yeah, take this. Awesome for me. Yeah, thank you. Let's see what I get. I got a lot of stuff. Beanades.
My inventory is full.
Yeah.
You can also have this. I don't want it.
What is it? I don't want that. Wait, the strength of increases the strength of friendly bees. You're gonna need that.
Oh, really?
So yeah, I got the beekeeper.
The what?
It says piss.
Oh yeah,
that sword.
I think, yeah.
Also question, how do I get friendly bees?
The hornet staff and the...
That would be the bee gun.
I can make the high five. Yeah, go down here. You need the bee gun, which is a drop from her, but you can make the hornet staff if you have enough.
I gave him the bee gun. Since it's a magic weapon.
Yeah, I now have the high five.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
I need one more beeswax.
Can I have beeswax?
Why don't you make the summon?
There's a gold chest up here.
Wait, is the summon better or worse than your current?
The gold chest up here.
I think it's actually worse, but I'm just checking.
Okay.
What's that? I'm just gonna make the bee armor real quick.
Wait, then you should probably have the bee nades, because those are friendly bees.
I do have bee nades. I got 2 high packs, but I don't want either of them because they're both bad for me. Do you have, like, a defense one or something?
No.
Ah, shame.
I do have one thing, but I'm gonna use it. I do have the sweetheart necklace now.
I think, is bee armor better?
Actually, why don't you take the sweetheart necklace? Because then when you take damage, you'll get faster and release bees. Which is basically summoning.
Okay. Where should I put it, though? Like, should I get rid of my... Okay, I'm gonna temporarily, like, trade out my obsidian skull.
Oh yeah, I need to go down there. Y'all wanna come with me?
What's that? I'm making bee armor.
Well, I only need like, I think I know. I just need obsidian. I can make the obsidian myself.
Is this good? What's that?
Bye bye.
Yes, I have 4 imps now.
Dude, I might need some help down here. I'm gonna go get some obsidian. Can you bring some water down with you? Like, can you bring some water and lead it into our elevator?
I'll.
I'm dead.
Oh.
I took 5,000 damage.
Yeah.
comes free.
I got your present here.
Don't go down to where I just died. Oh, I have money.
Why?
Because I have some stuff down there that I need to grab. I'm not gonna question it, D-Rex.
Yeah?
I'm not gonna question it.
Not gonna question it, D-Rex. We'll see that question.
There's my money. Oh, hey. How could I have missed this obsidian?
Uh-huh.
There's so much water over here, so there's gonna be so much obsidian.
If I want my hive back, do I really have to get rid of my sandstorm in a bottle? Because I have to have the Spectre Boots for extra jump. The lucky
Spectre Boots. Go for the Spectre Boots instead of the sandstorm.
Okay, but like I like my sandstorm in a bottle. It's really helpful.
It's time to let go.
Goodbye, old friend.
Just like you let go of Abigail. It's time to let go of that.
Oh no, I still have Abigail in my piggy bank. I have to keep it.
Okay, well, sell the sandstorm. No, you just hold
on to it. Nah, I'm keeping this. Maybe, okay, fine, I'll sell the sandstorm.
You switched up your choice there real fast.
You there. And also, grab my pumpkin.
Okay, dokie, I think that's enough.
Okay.
I heard something die also, last second. Oh, by the way, hey, I have a gift for you. I just need to get up. Oh wait, I can't place it. Here you go. Oh, it's 121. Let's
wait, what?
In game, it was 121, and I threw that down.
Okay. So, what do we do now? What do we need?
I just crafted the volcano, so now I can go like that. I got the vulcan pickaxe.
Okay, can I have a molten pickaxe?
Here.
Give.
And I made one for you too.
Give or me and my hundreds of demons.
I gave you
one. Will just come beat you up.
I gave you one. Or did Derek take the second one that I made? I made three of them.
Oh, I did.
Impressive.
I made three. And
Derek, you can.
Bye bye, Amazon.
We should do Olden's army.
Someone's a radical beat mount.
Wow. How was that? Wait, do you have... Where do you keep all the wood? I know that one of these chests is a ridiculous amount of wood. I want to do old one army.
This chest over here has the crystal. Not that.
It's not wood.
I have planks on me. We don't have wood.
Do you have a platform? Oh, you got the beam out. That's cool.
I don't want
can
it.
Can I use some of the platforms that you didn't use? I want to make old one army arena.
I don't want this.
I want slime mount. I'm good without honey goggles.
So, yeah, I'm happy to with this too. Hey, do you want a bee? Can I interest you in bees? Can I interest you in bees?
I have made the GPS.
Okay.
Now I don't have to use a clock.
Okay. Where? What's that? I'm making the hornet staff. What's that? I just need to get rid of all my imps for now. Is it better because I have the arcane hive pack or no?
I don't know. Because those are wasps. Oh god! Yep, that's a thing. Here, test
what
it
did
out.
What did you do?
Test it out. They're gonna keep
spawning. Okay, well, I'm just seeing how fast all these guys defeat them.
We're
gonna test out
god.
These.
Oh god.
Turn it off. I did the lever.
I wasn't. There's no lever. I took 1/4 of a second timer.
Oh.
And I need more
wire. Okay. We need decently. One time. I need to try the M staff now. Okay, turn it on.
And I just gotta go add to it.
I gotta test it out.
Don't turn it on.
Oh yeah, the M's do so much better. Oh god, why is there unicorns too? This is a hard mode enemy. It's illegal.
Turn it off.
I can't, it's too. Oh my god, what have we done?
We're all gonna die.
What if we just like? I think I turned it off. I didn't turn it off. There's just a bunch of penguins too. Okay, this is a problem.
Yeah. We can't have to deal with that. I don't think the. I'm gonna go turn it off.
And
just kill them.
What's that? Break the door.
I need to see if you're better. Oh god. Imps, prove that you're better. Oh my god, the imps are doing actually pretty good. Yes, imps. Yeah, imps are so much better. You can have more. You can have B.
No.
I don't want it.
Why would you turn it on?
Why'd you turn it back on?
You did.
Why would you turn it back on?
No, I didn't. I gave it. Oh god, did I accidentally turn it back on while trying to give you that?
Yes.
Yeah, you did.
Oh god.
I was trying to continue building the thing.
What even is this?
This is my statue
pain.
Garden.
It's this pain.
This is supposed to be my nice statue garden that I've just set to turn into a murderous killing machine.
Demons, you're doing good.
Okay, it's off.
Yeah, I know, I turned it off. What if I just stop that?
No, give me that back. That's mine.
No, I'm gonna place it here so we don't want to accidentally turn it back on again.
Oh no, I want to turn it back on. I just wanted to finish building. And now there's Pigrod. And a mimic.
Oh god, don't you dare start spawning Pigrod.
There's already one.
Oh my god, no. I have trauma from this.
Look at that. And then there's also a mimic. Which won't drop anything.
I already have trauma from this. You don't need to keep doing it.
Oh, that's actually really nice.
Yeah, you can go there.
You know what, I'm gonna move the statue right into the
ground. I have a ton of unicorns underneath me.
Oh my god.
How do you do that one glitch again? How do you make a hoik? Do any of you have an idea how to make a hoik?
I know how to.
Oh, okay.
Oh, that's a man.
Acorns. Where's the I didn't get any acorns.
Dead.
Oh wait, why do I have your hornet staff? I have your hornet staff on me.
I don't want it, I gave it to you.
Can you guys help me dig out the part below and move all these statues down? Like, can you guys start placing the statues down here?
I'm trying something. Okay. How do you block or place? How do you block or place? I forgot.
Need a hammer. Here, can you see if there's any statues in the chest?
Hey, get up there. You see how to make a hoik.
The chest,
I'm busy.
Okay.
But it's important. I want
jellyfish round.
Give me all those statues back, because those are my statues. Give me the statues back.
Why do I have so many statues?
You
can try to pick these up.
They were all on the ground and you just picked them up.
I wasn't paying attention. I have an undead Viking banner now because of this.
Can you help
encounter.
Me dig this out? Like this flat area out so I can make the thing not kill us instantly? Can you break like that tree and like stuff above me?
Okay. Well, that's my job done. Back to figuring out how to make a hoik. You need, like...
it's with not blocks. It's with the platform.
Yeah, I'm trying. How do you do that? How do?
Yes.
Teach me your ways.
Maybe.
Do you have any idea how to make a hoik? D-Rex?
Don't know what that even is.
It's a weird thing that makes you go fast, I think.
Oh, still don't know.
Let me see here. Give me the platforms and the hammer, because I don't have a hammer.
Here you go. I want my hammer back, too.
Okay, so... move, I can't see.
Alright, sorry, can I move my demon?
Yes. In fact, you should.
Okay, so you got two.
And then you need to... let me see here. Run.
I need no demons, get out of there.
I don't fully remember how.
I remember it involved hammer. And that's it.
Please. Okay, I'm gonna just send you it over Discord because that won't fit. Just check the Discord thing. Don't mind why the one first one says 11. But here is your hammer.
Give me my hammer.
No, your hammer. I now have a wasp.
I'm gonna give you all my garbage until you give me my hornets back.
It's right in the ground over here.
Where?
I have
it's in
you
front
have
of me. That's not me.
Alright, thank you.
No, it's like, I'm gonna give Derek my garbage because I don't know that it's not. You thought Derek.
Sorry, I wasn't paying attention. I was eating a banana. Should I start up Oval Darby right now?
Oh, I was about to do that myself. Yeah, I think we have enough.
I think this is a big enough platform. Hey, D-Rex, get over here. We're doing Oval Darby now.
I think we can do it 3 more times now, because I have 3 more Eternia crystals.
Well, we need a bigger platform, apparently.
Yes.
Is this big enough?
No.
Okay, I think I need
more. I'm pretty sure this only works on the ground.
Large, flat, open area. So, I think maybe it's with the rope that's in the way.
I think we need to be on the ground.
Yeah,
itself.
I'm pretty sure.
God damn it, I don't want to be on the ground. The ground sucks.
Why don't we just replace the graveyard with this?
Because we like the graveyard. It shows us how many times you mess up.
We can do the graveyard in the sky. How about that?
Trust me, graveyards are actually terrible.
Yeah,
I like how it looks.
Come on. Here, help. Derek, come with me. You're mining all. You're gonna mine all the graves while I flatten the area.
Why are you screwing around with your water bolt? I just see a bunch of blue coming this way.
Come on. You dig the graves, I flatten the area. I'm gonna leave that block as a...
Okay,
Yeah, see, it's spawning ghosts.
Yeah. That's what a graveyard does. Don't destroy the graves. Good. Don't destroy the graves, by the way, because we want those. So just go put the graves in the chest every now and then. Okay?
I got some wood.
Don't delete the graves. Tricks. Did you hear me?
Yeah.
Oh, hey, good job.
That will be our spot. Let's see.
We need more this way, I think.
Oh, no. Apparently not.
Oh, hey, yeah. Okay, demons. Also, just so you know, I do... If we get a lot of little gem things, I call... The first ballista statue or whatever.
We don't need called. I don't, we don't, the rest of us don't need them. This is all for your person except for the boss drop, I guess.
Yeah. Demons, where are you? Oh, there you are.
Wow.
Yeah, let's just rush the next wave. How do you rush next wave?
Right click.
Oh, there we go. I just kept clicking it until it worked.
Yo, look what I'm doing. I'm just camping this side.
I'm camping the other side. These little imps are really good at dealing with crowds.
I have the side handled. Maybe Derek get okay. Over here just
rush next wave.
Of flyers. Yeah, do the job on like, stuff like that.
Barely getting out of the portal without catch on fire.
And my side, they're just getting hit by my blue moon right away. Not even the javelin throws could get through.
That's just funny, you're just leaving the ball there. Oh hey, I got some defender medals. That's cool.
Yeah, let me see how many there are over here. Oh god, there's a flyer.
I'll just like stay at the crystal and anything and any like flyers or anything that get past somehow I'll just deal with them.
Now I'm about to die.
Why are you dying? Okay, go to the middle until you heal up. I'll just sit here.
Okay, I'll take your shit.
What's next wave?
I have no defender medals, actually. Oh, hey, I got two of them.
Yeah, I'll need those from you. Oh, wait, there's a boss. He's dying pretty fast, too. Yeah, imps, keep setting them on fire.
What boss?
I don't know what he keeps doing, but I don't really like it.
Let me see what he does. Let me get these drops.
What's he dropping?
I got four things. I got four war table banners.
I got a war table.
You grab the rest of the stuff, because I don't know. He dropped...
Oh, a javelin thrower killed it.
Oh, he died? No, he didn't.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, I need all your defender medals.
I got two.
I got
five.
How much does the ballista thing cost?
I think it's like five, but I'm not sure.
Okay, here you go.
The ballista is five.
Yeah.
Ballista is also the best one. Oh, shoot, I can just go get back.
Yeah, it's 36 summon damage. Also, I got a war table.
Place that down.
That's cool.
I don't know what that does.
It allows me to do this, where I get two of them now.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, why don't we place that over there?
And no, my war table.
I have your war table.
Put it back.
Where's that? I don't see it.
I have the war table.
Put it down here.
No, I'm putting something over here.
Okay. Do I want to do this again? Because why not? Or...
Yeah.
Okay.
But I do want to... Can you go grab... Hey, can you go grab the heart statue from my, like, thing over there? The statues?
What's that? Yeah, I'll go grab it.
I need 2 gold, actually. Let me see here. We have a...
Luckily for you, I'm rich.
I got it, don't worry.
Okay, I'm just gonna place this here now. Also, put my war table down, please.
I'm busy.
I will, I don't know what I'll do. Because I can't really fight you, because all my stupid little demons don't actually attack players for some reason.
And then I can destroy you, because I have more defense and stronger weapons.
Yeah, but I have a whip. I got the whip.
Yeah, but I also have, I can go about the same. Okay, so... We place that there. We place you. I need to see you over
Where's
here.
Where's my war table?
I'm busy. Give me a second.
But my war table.
Yeah, there you go. Happy?
Yay, my war table. I love it because it's war.
Move, I'm literally trying to place the block right where you decide to stand.
Funny.
I will end the game. I will do this.
I'm gonna place more sentries on you.
Yeah, and have fun with that. Have fun with that. I'm breaking it.
I am ready.
I am not. I need to go to old one, to the crimson real quick.
Why?
To make the knight's edge.
Oh, okay. Army go burr.
Better not.
Go.
I have 2 crystals.
I have an army. What are you talking about?
Oh yeah, I guess your army isn't that old either, though.
My army isn't old. My army's actually quite young. Which is good. Because a bunch of young people could definitely beat up a bunch of old people.
He has a point. Nice edge. Yo, y'all wanna see the knife edge?
Grrr! That's a big sword.
Yeah, well, guess what, those are a big thing.
Okay.
This thing right here will spawn hearts when we take damage.
Give me some of that Aetherian mana.
Let me deal with that side.
Give me the mana. Okay.
What's they gonna do? You go spawn in.
Oh wait. I need 10 Aetherian mana.
Oh, I have 16.
Give me your Aetherian mana.
I dropped 16.
I'm coming.
Here's some more. There's 18 on the ground. Oh.
I need this. There we go. I can now place 2 ballistas right in the middle. Okay, spawn in this hole. Yeah. Okay, now the crystal should be defended for a while. Why is Abigail here?
Here,
can you summon Abigail?
She came back to haunt you.
No, I still have. I stole Aetherian mana from you.
I have 20 Aetherian mana for you. Here you go. Oh, they are just... This is the definition. I already threw it down.
Yay.
Definition of
sport. I'm just gonna cover the pepper toe with these things.
Dude, definition of squad and camping.
The definition of spawn camping is constantly murdering people, so they can't actually do anything and play the game.
Yeah, and now there's a choir raft and I'm singing it.
Being murderer is so hard. I have to sit in the back and make my demons do everything. Okay, I'll rush the next wave, 1 second. But, wave, do the rush.
Yeah, dude.
Is it not working?
Right, because of him.
There.
Ethereum Wyvern, okay.
The fly dude. Get him. Why is there two bees? I thought you could only have one.
I touched the summon table, but I'm going up.
Oh shit.
I forgot that I can touch the table.
I forgot you could touch anything. I thought you were a ghost. I thought you were just a shadow.
Makes sense. I'm gonna back up this time.
Give Crystal.
57.
There we go. Here, now you don't have to do anything.
I'll stay.
That should be enough. There we go. Now I think we're properly defended. There we go. Look at all those. Look at all the ballistas. Ballistae.
So we're gonna be really good for the wall.
Why are we gone past me?
Okay, wait, we have like 100 ballistas that spawn. They can't even do anything. They just die instantly. Hey, no, I want that egg. I saw you got an egg.
I got an egg.
Egg.
Oh, hey.
I saw you got an egg.
I
don't know what the egg does, but I like the egg.
It's like a...
You won.
I don't want
That's the egg.
Here. No, here, you
I
can
got
have this.
5 medals again.
Look at the egg.
What is that? Why do you have a floating cat?
It's the gato. It's the gato one. Egg.
Okay. Did you get anything else cool?
I think you need that. I got you a scarf. That won't give you a maximum of sentries.
Wait, you can give the minion damage by 10%. That's cool.
Yeah, and it also gives you another sentry, so now you can place 3.
Sentry, going up!
Also.
Wait, we're doing this again?
I guess.
Okay.
I don't know why. Just because...
You're the one doing it.
Oh, okay,
wait. Being a summoner is so hard.
Dude, I take this Ethereum mana.
No, I don't want your Ethereum mana.
Okay.
Why are they phasing through blocks? I don't like that.
Do it. Just sit on the crystal, dude. You don't need to do anything.
Okay, I'll just sit on the crystal.
Just spam to skip to next wave.
I can't because I keep flexing the freaking gravestone for some reason. Being a summoner is hard. All I have to do is sit here and sleep.
Sure, I'm a sushi chef. I'm chopping these things into bits perfectly. I am literally a massive sushi chef.
You got me.
Here you go. Take this severed head.
I prefer this mask. Hey, can I have some of your Ethereum mana? I just
wanna,
like...
You didn't want it. I don't have any.
Oh, okay.
Wait, no, I do. Here you go.
Oh, okay, that's cool. Oh, never mind, you grabbed it again. Okay, I'm just gonna spam a bunch of these on the point. Defend the point, lads! Okay, that's my job done.
Make sure to hold them over here before the final wave.
Oh, I will if I have enough mana. But unfortunately, nothing's coming this way because I'm right in the middle. You two are exactly on the edges,
here,
so...
Before the final wave, give him all your mana because then he can just annihilate the final boss.
Well, he's got his own thing. Well, mine is technically better because of the scarf I got that you gave me. Okay, you're doing good over here.
You don't need to check on me, I'm just chilling.
Yeah, go help them, demons, you're doing good. Yeah, go that way, that way. Go anyway, just keep shooting fireballs. That's all that matters. I don't know what my demons are doing, but they're just shooting fire, so I'm okay with it.
I have 58 mana for you. Would you like to prepare over here?
Yep.
I have 61.
Prepare them a little bit for the back.
Sentry, build one up.
We'll give them to our summoner threatened here.
Cause mine are better because I have the thing. Okay.
No.
Should I just spam
here.
These at the point or?
No, place them over here because this is where the boss spawns. That we can just absolutely over.
Both of the boss spawns on the other side this time.
He will.
Just tell me which side the boss is on. Hey, get down from there.
He's over here.
Fire all the things. Oh yeah, he's still dead. Oh shit, there's another one.
Hey dude, we can just keep doing this. We're gonna do it then.
Hey, I got another war table. That's cool. Cool.
Yeah, I have a war. I have some war tables. So many war tables. Did you get the squire shield that I threw down for you?
Yeah. Is this one actually better than the? I realized the apprentice's scarf is the exact same as the squire shield.
Yeah, but then you can, you can stack them, can't you?
I could, but I like all my accessories.
Let's fight the thing a few more times. We'll just, how long have we been recording? This is already almost 2 hours, but
okay, let's do the outro. I'm sick. My headache's not getting better. Okay, let's go to where we started.
Okay.
We can play like FPS chats or something, Derex.
No thanks.
Are you Derex?
Okay. Bye guys. This was a cool video, I think.
Yeah, long video. It was.
Yeah, okay, and also, if you have any more fun games, please comment them. If they're free, we'll probably play them.
Yeah. Also, do you guys want to play again tomorrow? Or maybe even do some Minecraft? Because we didn't do Minecraft today like we wanted to.
Sure.
Well, I'll see what I have to do.
Alright, see you guys. Bye-bye.